The trial of a Fairfield mother accused in the deaths of four children got underway today in Solano County. KCRA3's Tom Duhane was there and shows us what happened.
In Solano County Superior Court, jurors heard opening arguments in the trial of 25-year-old Shatera James. Cameras are not allowed in the courtroom. Prosecutor Karen Jensen said that James left four children, ages 1 through 4, alone in this Fairfield apartment for a half an hour before the blaze started. Experts testified the furious fire was started by three candles. Jensen said the candles were being used because the electricity had been shut off. She also says James repeatedly lied to investigators, at first saying that she was inside when a wall heater exploded and that no candles were used. The prosecutor later explained why the charge is second-degree murder rather than manslaughter.
You know it's something that's dangerous. It could result in death, and you do it anyway. Similar to a drunk driver. They can be charged with murder as well. Same theory.
Three of James' children burned to death, along with her sister's 2-year-old daughter. Later, defense attorney Amy Morton said James was a loving and devoted mother despite a terrible childhood, which included physical and sexual abuse, plus a learning disability. Several times today, Shatera was wiping away tears in court as she heard the experts describing the horrific burns suffered by the children. In Fairfield, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
And that trial is expected to last about 3 weeks.